Police are searching for an offender who shot a 15-year-old boy in the back of the Yards neighborhood Sunday night. According to police, the boy was walking outside near the 1900 block of West 47th Street around 8 p.m. when he was shot in the groin by an unidentified person. The teen was transported to Comer Children's Hospital in fair condition. Get the latest news, weather, and sports always at WGNTV.com.